This is an awesome, awesome patient we have here who's getting ready for an abdominoplasty. And we can clearly see, turn a little bit sideways like that, that she's got some extra tissue here. She's a massive weight loss patient, so she's an excellent candidate for an abdominoplasty. Dr. Claytor here with our phenomenal patient. She is, I'm gonna have to take this off because nobody can see me. A phenomenal patient. She is 1 week out from surgery, and you can see just an absolutely gorgeously sculpted abdomen. Turn this way a tiny bit. Turn here and bring your arms up a little bit. You can see a gorgeously sculpted indented belly button and just beautifully sculpted waistline here, and very, very flat. And here we are, we're a week out from surgery, and she just looks stunning. Come back to midline a little bit there. And we can see, if you move this way a little bit and get us straight on, we can see this absolutely beautiful sculpted waistline here. We'll turn this way again a little bit. Fantastic, and just so fantastic. And you know, tiny little, what we see on there, that's a little bit of glue that we used at the time of surgery. Now, our post-op instructions at this point is she would still be wearing her abdominal binder, and you can see the little bit of skin indentations from the binder, but we would have all of our patients start something called lymphatic massage, where they go here and they just massage very, very gently in this area. Deep tissue massage can come later, but at this point, we've spared the scarpa's fascia in this area, and it's acting as a lymphatic internal drainage, a sump pump, and we want to help that along, and so we stimulate the lymphatics, which are a very low pressure system, operates at around 1 to 3 millimeters of mercury. And so just really this, when you feel like you're doing nothing, is actually quite significant. And so we'll come back to midline here a little bit and just bring your arms up a teeny bit. And so this is some tape that we're just covering some tattoos, so you, she remains our wonderful anonymous patient. But the big point here is 1 week after surgery, no drains, just doing unbelievably well. Fabulous patient. Thumbs up. You can put your thumbs up down here. Thanks so much.